third period penalty shots in a strange game. Zucca scores! Pavel Zucca, there it is! His first goal, his first point of the NHL season, and the Devils are on the board.
Giveaway. Severson out of the corner, out to center, turning with it is Jesper Bratt. He'll drop it off for Johansson, broken up. Now a chance in front, they score! As it pinballed across to Pavel Zucca. The Devils with a quick strike. 13:27 left in the opening period. They cut the lead in half.
Good passing. You know, the middle lane drive that we saw from the hip continues on.
Generic drive.
Comes out in front of the backhand. They score! It's Pavel Zucca!
Just for Bratt, his puck possession and control spins away from one player, then it's Pavel Zucca. What a play by Zucca. He rips on the first pass.
Severson picks up Zucca. He's on the line. Zucca puts the speed
and shoots. He scores! Oh, Price only got a piece. It's a two-goal game for Pavel Zucca.
As the middle ice off the dog, James can't quite catch him, and Pavel Zucca remains hot. Carey Price is going to tell you he's got to stop because he gets a piece of it, but somehow it squeaks through, and now Pavel's on.
We'll tap this ahead. Maneuvers by Shabazz. Here's Zucca, short-handed, and scores! It's a short-handed goal for Pavel Zucca, and the Devils are on the board.
And off to the races on a breakaway. Goes backhand, forehand. Anderson gets a piece of it. You see Pavel Zucca alertly chip it past Shabbat, the young defenseman. And more importantly, Devil on Devil.
The ball wall. Svechnikov takes it out of the zone. This is Pavel Zucca. First of speed. He's walking in. He's got it. Pavel Zucca got the zone rebound. And the Devils with a short-handed goal on the way up.
Oh, this is a terrific effort by Pavel Zucca. Watch right here. Devils doing a great job.
Drop for Zucca, scores! The red-hot Pavel Zucca to extend the lead. That's his seventh in the year.
Oh, boy. Pavel Zucca continues to spark the New Jersey Devils, and the puck's finally starting to go in the net. Look at Mason come with speed, backs up the Canucks team, and Pavel Zucca scores and can
sell it. Across one-time drive score. Pavel Zucca, a second power play goal in a major penalty. 6-2 New Jersey.
The entry, here's Stafford trying to work it in deep, but was batted away by Dowdy. Black behind the net.
And that score! Pavel Zucca!
Off the feed from Jesper Bratt, and the Devils have tied it.
Oh, this is a terrific heads-up play from behind the net. Picks it up, watch right here. Dowdy can't knock it down. It gets by him. And the quick no-look backhand pass to Pavel Zucca. And he just has to put it in the right side of the net. Campbell,
I think, defenseman out of the University of Denver. Played across. Murphy on the power play for the Devils.
Zucca scores! How about that for a debut? Primary assist, Murphy. And Zucca with the finish. It's 1-0 New Jersey.
And what a pass from Murphy on his backhand. Right in the wheelhouse of Pavel Zucca, and he buries it on the power play to give the Devils a 1-0 lead.
Finally, ahead to Maroon. Nowhere to go. Devils again dangerous. Agostino drops it in front. Shot, they score into the top corner by Zucca. And it's 2-1. Agostino's going to get his first point as a member of the New Jersey Devils.
Zucca at the circle, shoots his stick!
Oh, what a shot, Pavel Zucca! Power play goal, the Devils lead!
Big jump by Will Butcher down low. He plays catch with Agostino and quickly gets it over to Pavel Zucca. And look at this shot. One more look.
And Anderson on the clear, Zucca out of the box. Picks up the loose puck. Zucca makes a move, gets in front and scores! And the Devils get it right back, it's 3-1, New Jersey.
Well, I think that he's impressing his people in New Jersey. That is a power move as he gets to the front of the net that finishes like that. Oh, my. A one-on-one. Zaka makes it as pretty as you get. That's a pretty